Right front going into turn 4. You're locking your right front into the hairpin. That lap was a 138.41. That was a 137.02. That's your fastest lap. Sector 3 times okay. last lap was a 136.98. That's your fastest lap today. Sector 3 times quick. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Find a tent in sector 2. Just done a 136.90. That's your quickest lap. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Just done a 136.80. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 1 time is good. Last lap was a 135.87. That's your quickest lap. Sector 3 time is fast. Sector 1 is 0.30 off the pace. Was 135.58. That's your fastest lap. Sector 3 times okay. Sector 1 is 0.40 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.40 off the pace. That lap was a 136.26. You're now 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.2 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.30 off the pace. Sector 2 time is good. Last lap was a 135.48. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 3 time is fast. 2 is 0.30 off the pace. That lap was a 135.38. That's your fastest lap today. Sector 3 times quick. Oh, Daniel, come on, keep me between the lines. They'll delete this lap. We're seeing front locking going into turn 4. Front into Sachs. Based in Sector 1. Thank you. 2 is 0.30 off the pace. Daniel, track limits, come on, this lap will be deleted.